been stretching my craft, rapping my whole existence, perfecting my craft, but the heckler's laugh because I spent every red cent too dedicated. All my life savings on music videos, uneducated. Did I miss the mark? Am I too old to be a rapper? I'm 31 if this is art. Fuck what the wealth said. I'ma be writing rhymes, putting bars together, freestyling on my deathbed.
Right. Yeah.
Give my wheelchair, give my notepad. Why not me? I didn't make it, didn't get a deal. Sacrifice, I didn't take it. That's the way it's supposed to be. I'm sacred. Half you niggas that got deals got naked. That sell your soul shit, I never rode that way. I don't roll with it. I treat the game like my step little brother. I'm the oldest. I'm cold and hot, little bitch. I'm the coldest. My career is progressing. Yeah, every album is a lesson. I'm just hoping one of my videos go viral. If they don't, I ain't never stressing. Because I'm winning regardless. Unlimited love for hip-hop, that's still for the goddess. Marketing the rapper, rap crime enterprise. My strategy is heartless. I'm the smartest. Getting respect from my peers now. Moving up in the ranks, I'm top tier now. Occupy the world, every human can hear how I specialize in poetry. My 16s is royalty. For some evil reason, I can't stop the loyalty. Hip-hop is where my morals be. Why not me? Why not who? In my mind, I'm the best. Y'all know how I do. Why not me? Solomon, I don't give a fuck, man. It's about me. And if it ain't about me, it's about this hip-hop. So if the whole world here, that's fine. If they do, if they don't, that's fine. But I'm the mogul. Long as I hear, that's all that matter, motherfucker. Let's go. Test it, 1, 2, 3. Yo, yo. Ran out of ammo, got one gun left. Get your sunset or win the sunset. Unpredictable schemes in my mystical dreams. Your lungs left. What's under that vest? I'm Teflon, cut correct. Get hit with the Kung Fu nunchucks. You stumble converses, nunchucks. I ran through a minefield, how I blow. I'm dumb, lucky, they can't fuck with me. Solomon, got the coldest beats. Jackhammer, hit your toes and feet. Black Panther, blended with a golden retreat. Eagles a honky monster, three rows of teeth. Hold the blade to your shoulder blade. Cut a shoulder piece, melt your rosary. The day I lose, I froze God. Get whacked with a snub, that's a nose job.
I'm a real big 3-6 Mafia fan, you know. Love they beats. I was always in love with they beats. Those was the main people I was listening to at first. But the thing that happened was, you know, I was at my cousin's house. I'm 15 years old. At the time, I didn't know who it was, but he was playing Gangsta album, Moment of Truth. And I woke up to the song Moment of Truth, and I was depressed at that time. And I said, play that song again. And I kept playing it again. He was like, damn, cuz, you like that song? I was like, who is this? And he was like, this is Gangsta. You ain't never heard of, he was like, you ain't never heard of DJ Premier? You ain't never heard of Google? I'm like, no. Wow. He's like, man, cuz, you need to get a tune. So that was in Champaign.
Okay.
So I come back to Chicago, and new 3-6 Mafia album came out that weekend. So I remember going to Coconuts. You remember Coconuts?
Yeah.
Going to Coconuts. And I had all my money saved up. And I always used to go to Coconuts and buy all the 3-6. But this particular time, I went and bought the new 3-6 Mafia album, and I bought Gangsta Moment of Truth. And so for the whole summer, I'm going back and forth. I would listen to the whole Gangsta album, all my favorite songs, then flip to the 3-6 Mafia album.
Right.
So that just came into my genetics of my style, you know what I'm saying? And I learned how to embody that raw, fresh hip-hop shit, and then I learned how to embody that club banger, dark trap music type of shit, right, too. So I just was always doing both of them, but my true love, even though I love 3-6, it just seemed like the love was overwhelming for Gangsta, because none of the 3-6 Mafia songs got me out of no depression. I loved them songs, but that Moment of Truth album got me out of depression, so I started...